In Tokyo, a large fire at a former dairy products distribution center is now under control after the fire left at least one person hurt and sent clouds of black smoke into the sky. More than 50 fire engines and ambulances and a helicopter were dispatched to contain the flames. The building where the fire broke out has been under demolition since March. It remains unclear what caused the fire.